I just made it for 510 FM and Newstalk 1280 KIT. As you can see in the East Valley, there is a gigantic fire of some kind completely consuming the hill. It almost looks like there must have been a massive explosion that caused whatever's happening there, but it's one of the biggest fire clouds I've ever seen. Unless it's a gigantic dust devil, which I highly doubt. It'll be interesting to see how quickly firefighters can get that.